October 18, 74. The year I was born, a young nigga ready for war. It's in my blood to get the Betty for sure. I was cursed since birth, forget it, daddy slinging faggots and raw. And I'm the advocate, crackhead. In 86, we started having shit. Rocking it, cooking it, cutting it, bagging it. Slang packages for my cousin, making 20 off a note. But I refuse to go broke, my whole family slang dope. And my big sister was a little richer, cause she always fucked around with the big pushers. I watch niggas break keys in the sinks with jackhammers and Genzus. Throw me money for tennis shoes. I've been a dude since high school with latest clothes in them jewels. Had me paper chasing, I done finished school. I bought a quarter ounce in the ooze. Get a crew, hit the block, start hustling like the real niggas do. I'm walking in the shoes of Phoenix Mitchell and Little D, them baller niggas from my projects I listen to. I keep it real in my interviews. I was broke as fuck and sleeping on the floor in the village, dude. I'm just a YG, grinding D, smoking fire weed. Think this quarter P gon' build a dynasty. So I pistol whip and rob niggas. What goes around comes around, cause I end up getting shot, nigga. But God love me, my heart don't stop, I pop bubbly. Got the whole block locked, I live lovely. And my father was the black gorilla, family crack dealer with the house on the killer, made scratch for realer. That's why I say it's in my blood, cause my father was a thug with the Colombian plug, flood the block with drugs, nigga. We slang lots of coca with Glocks up in the holster, La Costa Nostra, nigga.
In this life, and even this life, every day's a struggle.